on a loop of blood that is sent oxygen by the machine back into the body. When the tubes are removed, soldiers are put in place to tighten the spaces where the tubes enter the blood cells. It takes blood from the body with force. The heart machine has just fully taken over.